Folder actions are a special type of automator script that you can create that acts on new files put into a folder. So when you go to create a new script in Automator, you can see folder actions right here and select it. And you can see here that the folder action receives files and folders added to a folder that you choose. So as an example, let's pick a folder that something gets thrown into, like the desktop. When you take a screenshot, it appears on the desktop. But say we don't want it to appear in the desktop. We want to move it somewhere else. So every time a screenshot is taken, it goes to the desktop and we want it automatically moved to a special folder. So we'll choose as the folder the desktop. So anytime a file or folder is put on the desktop, this will run. Now, we don't want this to happen to just any file that goes onto the desktop. We want it to happen only to screenshots. Let me take a screenshot here. I'm going to use Command-Shift-4 to grab a section of the screen. It takes a screenshot and places it on the desktop. And I can see here that it's got a file name, screen space shot space, and then more information. So let's look for this beginning of the file name here. We'll go and we'll apply filter finder items. So anything gets dropped into the desktop, we're going to look for if the name begins with screenshot. If it matches that exactly, then it will do something. Now, what do we want it to do? Well, we have another folder here. I've created a folder here in the Documents folder called Screenshots. And this is where we want that file to go. So we'll go and we'll look for move. Move finder items. So great. Anything that passes this first test, having a name that begins with screenshot, we're going to move to, and we're going to choose this screenshot folder. There we go. And that's all this is going to do. So we can see now clearly the screenshot folder. Let's get rid of this one we took. And we'll save this. I'll save it as handle screenshots. And now it's saved as a folder action. We can control click on it and see that folder actions are saved in library workflows, applications, folder actions, handle screenshots. And we'll make sure it's saved and we will try it out by taking a screenshot. I will do Command Shift 4, take a little screen grab. We'll see it appear here. We'll look here for the little automator running out icon. You can see it ran there and now it moved into this folder. So anytime I take a screenshot, it will temporarily be there. A second or two later, automator will then run the folder action and throw it into this folder here. Now one last thing I want to show you is that if we go to the desktop here, and let's actually go up a level here. So we can select the desktop folder. I'm going to control click on desktop. And under services, we can see folder action setup. And this brings up this dialog box here where we could see folder actions are enabled. There's one folder action and it's applied to the desktop. And when I select it, you can see which one it is. I can temporarily turn it off, on or off with this checkbox here. I can also add a new one. And you can see that there's a bunch of preset ones that are included. And I can delete this one from there. I can also edit it, which opens it up in Automator in case I didn't actually have it open before and needed to find it without digging into the library folder. So that's a little bit about folder actions and one little useful thing you can do with them.